Speaking test. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, what's your name?
My name is Linh.
And how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
And where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
And what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is yellow.
Mm-hmm. Now, what do you do every day? What do you do after you get up?
I brush my teeth.
Mm-hmm.
And have a shower.
Mm-hmm.
I walk to school.
And then you walk to school. Good. Now this is Tom. And now we're going to talk about Tom's morning. So we have what Tom does and at what time. So would you like to tell me about Tom's morning?
He gets up at 7:30. He has a shower at 1:30.
Good. Now, I'm going to ask you about some places. So, where can I go for a swim? Where can I go shopping?
I go shopping in shopping mall.
Mm-hmm. Now, I'm going to ask you about some food, and then you're going to ask me. Okay? So, would you like some pasta?
Yes, I do.
Would you like some bread?
No, I don't.
Would you like a lemon?
No, I don't.
Would you like to ask me?
Would you like some pasta?
Oh, yes, I would.
Would you like some onion?
Ooh, yes, I would.
Would you like a lemon?
Ah, no, I wouldn't. Now, next we're going to talk about nature. So, what is the fastest transport?
The fastest transport is plane.
Mm-hmm. And what is the smallest country?
The smallest country is the UK.
Mm-hmm. And what's the biggest fruit?
The biggest fruit is lemon.
Good. Now, next we're going to talk about what we must do and what we mustn't do. So tell me, what must you do?
You must put picture in the bin. You must be quiet. You must brush your hands.
And what mustn't I do?
You mustn't take a photo. You mustn't walk
So we're going to listen to a word, and then I want you to tell me which letters I need to spell that word. Okay? First word.
Fresh.
Excellent. Now, our last exercise is the spelling test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Can you spell have? As in, I have breakfast. Good. How about museum? Linh. That's the end of the speaking test. You can